Hello everybody, this Danny S. Hodges. I got my three laptops out here. I'm going to show you some stuff. I'm going to answer some questions and answers. Let's see, it really might be better like looking into the screen. I want to start out by saying this red, my profile picture is just a picture of a red subscribe button. That's me. It's supposed to be a picture of me, but anyway, that's my main channel, and I want to show you my videos on there, because I know everybody don't know about this. I know that, and I'm gonna answer like the number one question that I get in right on down the line. The number one question I get is what kind of TV software do you use, like measure signal strength and all that. And I've got a video, and it's on that where the red subscribe button is. And I've got a video of me showing you how to do it all, and how to program it and how to do everything. Now see, that software I use, I've done got so good at it that, from using it all the time, because I put up antennas in my town, make and put them up, but I don't even hardly even need the software no more. I mean, I know right exactly what to do and where to point and everything. But you can see right here, I probably got 250 videos on this channel right here, and, I don't think everybody knows about this. But anyway, y'all can come check that out. But I started kind of watching other people, and they weren't explaining things too good. And I noticed that, and that's kind of what made me decide to make a video. Now here's the channel that you on today, and y'all, I don't know much about them phones. I mean, I've never hardly fooled with that. But you see the videos I got here on it. Not a bunch on it, but man, they kicking butt now. They kicking butt. And you see this? You know, I told y'all I was a computer tech. And I don't never say it. I never hardly say it, because with my voice, people don't believe it no way. But see how I put three of me playing the drum, well, one of me playing the guitar. I have a lot of people that can't put an antenna up because they live somewhere where they can't put one up. You can put a booster on a indoor TV. Okay, here's another channel I got, Deep South Videos. Some of you know about it, but a bunch of you don't know about it. And I'm gonna tell you on your reflectors. People ask me about that pretty good bit. On your antenna reflector, it's 2 foot wide and 3 foot deep. And if, the measurement is 4 inches. If it's 4 1/4, it's all right. If it's 3 3/4, it's all right. But if it's 2 inches, it makes a difference. It'll still pick up. You'll be proud of it at 2 inches. But I'm telling you, I've done it all kind of ways, and I've done it a lot, and 4 inches is the magic number. And you see this antenna right here, the 100-mile test? This right here is a real good antenna. It's probably, I hadn't ever tried, but I spec it probably does better than the ultimate antenna alone. Now, I got tons of other videos I can make about TV antennas, but I got kind of burned out. My wife said, won't you just take a break? So I did take a break. But listen, y'all, I got a creative mind, and I'm somebody that I'll think of stuff that the ordinary person don't think of. And I actually think of it while I'm not even thinking about it. Sometimes I do it in my sleep. Some of the best ideas I ever had was when I was asleep. And that ain't no joke. See this right here? if people's got this right here, you can go to their Facebook, you know, and I got a bunch of Facebook friends. Now, on this Deep South videos, this right here is more of a favor from y'all to me. It's a channel that's not really an antenna channel, even though it's got an antenna. It's got an antenna video on it, the Ultimate Verse, the Grey Hoodman. But I want you to come to this channel and subscribe to me. And hit that little bell beside the subscribe. It'll send notifications. And by the way, if you like somebody's video, you'll see more of that person's video. If you like click dislike, you'll see less. I've done found that out. But subscribe to this Deep South video, and that's just as a favor from me. You don't have to do it. I'm going to keep making videos, and I'm going to love you just as much. It's just a favor just for me. And this right here is my drum channel. I never mentioned that channel to y'all. But, you know, I know how to do all this stuff. And let me show you something. You want to click subscribe and see that little bell right there? In other words, I didn't know this right here, but when you click that bell, you get a notification when your favorite person uploads a video. I didn't know that until the other day. But anyway, I ain't going to say nothing about this drum channel, but you can go check it out if you want to. It's real good. If you like that kind of stuff. I got the kitchen light back on. Let me tell y'all something. I get this question asked to me a lot. What's the best antenna I got? Well, you know, that double antenna, this one right here, how to make a double TV antenna, that's probably the strongest antenna that I got. And, well, I know it's the strongest one I got. But anyway, I wouldn't make that if you like, unless you really need a real powerful one, because it just ain't necessary, y'all. And then probably be the all-in one with the separate VHF. And then probably the ultimate antenna. And the ultimate antenna is real close to the Grey Hoodman as far as power-wise. The Grey Hoodman's real easy to make it. You don't have to solder nothing. Now, here's that Grey Hoodman TV antenna. And it's a good antenna, y'all. It really surprised me. But you do need to put the VHF attachments to it. And I made a separate video of that. Probably if you watch this, you'll probably see that. And I also want to tell you this right here, too. Let me pause this where I can think. But I'm not sure if I said it. When you make that Grey Hoodman, it needs them VHF add-ons that I got a video of. And I get this question right here sometimes. Have you ever been with a screamer? Well, it must be pretty fun, because my wife loved it, like when we first met. When I started screaming, they like scared her to death. Right now, you see while I was playing this. See this antenna? It's just got four whiskers. And this antenna picks up real good, y'all. It won't pick up as good as the Ultimate, but I mean, you know that. But see, everybody don't need just a bone-crushing antenna. This one right here, man, real easy to make. And what it is this half of an Ultimate antenna with a wine guard booster on there. You know, on this video, I'm showing you how to make money to selling TV antennas. Now, my wife makes about $24 an hour, and I make more than her. Sometimes I call her up and say, hey, I make $1,200 a day. How much do you make? And y'all, all you got to do is watch my videos. Hey, if I can do it, you can do it. And I'll tell y'all something. Like, you know, like in a week's time, but man, there's so many ideas come through my head, and I don't try to think about ideas. I just get them. I just get them. I can't help it. And y'all, these antennas that I make, I'm telling you, I ain't the lying kind. And I've put up, you know, I reckon about 600, or I done lost count. But, I put them up whenever I leave, I'm gone. And then, man, they watching TV, you know, like right on. And we had a hurricane come through here, and I didn't have, you know, I was expecting to have two or three antennas blow down, because it's rough now. I mean, we were right without electricity 4 days. Power lines have blowed down, everything. I didn't have one single antenna to blow down. Okay? And I get asked a pretty good bit how to attach the antenna to the pole. And anyway, I just lay my antenna on top of the pole and drill holes in it, see how much I've tested with this pole right here. And like on these bigger antennas, like that's the all-in-one there. Probably been laying there since I made the last video. I usually put three of these to hold it. And really and truly, like, I assumed that, like, you would watch other videos and stuff, but evidently a lot of people don't. That's kind of why I was showing y'all that all the antenna videos I got in there. I made this another day with intentions on showing y'all how much difference a booster made, you know, without reflector, like I was going to show it to you, just bare antenna without reflector, and then I was going to hook the booster up. And I don't know why I didn't ever do that, but, I don't even know if y'all even want to know how much difference that makes. And that's what I was talking about a while ago. I kind of lost track about reading y'all's mind. There's that most powerful antenna I make, that multiplier. And this antenna right here, boy, I see a bunch of these. Let me tell you like this. I take a bunch of these down. But if you actually like living right here in town, this right here ain't a bad antenna. You know, if you live right up under the TV station, there was a few things about this right here. It's not strong, but one of the things about it is it turns by itself. I've took a few of these down, like I say. When I say it turns by itself, I'm talking about the wind or turn it. And you won't even know it's turned. I got a video about this antenna. Hey, I get asked about this too right here, my reflector. Now, I buy it in 100-foot rolls. This is called cage wire. That's the reason I know that a lot of you don't look at my other videos, because I talk about this right here a lot. But I do think you can buy real little rolls of this. All right, y'all. I'm sitting here putting this together. Look at all the splits in this video. See, making a video is a lot of trouble. But I don't mind doing it, you know, for y'all. But I just showing y'all, man, it's a lot of trouble. I'm going to put the Southern Link channel down in the description. If you don't mind, go check out that channel and subscribe just for me. And boy, I got to go fish. I'm talking about I got a $1,000 stereo in it. I'm talking about just what the stuff costs. I done all the stuff and built the subwoofer boxes and everything. But man, hey, let me show you this. I got my seat up holster. Check that out. I got a top for this thing. This thing's decked out. Look at these side rails I built. Have you ever heard of a drive-on pontoon boat trailer? That's the kind of stuff that haunts me when I'm trying to sleep at night. And I got out here and the sun welded it up. And I can just drive that thing up there like it ain't nothing, man. Now, this right here was pretty rough, learning how to play drums and learning how to record them. And it sound good. And see, you got to understand, I ain't got nobody telling me how to do it. And man, it's rough. Look at my lights I made. And I got these dimmable sockets in here, and that's that soft white light. Then I got these two. And y'all, sometimes I do get tired of making stuff,